We're playing Dredge, here we go. Let's do it. I always wanted to be an angler. If you watch the Generation Zero stream, you know that I fucking crave me some fishing. Your eyes and you try to sit up. You're lying on the cold, wet dock where you collapse negligently. A short man is shouting orders at a handful of workers disembarking from the boat nearby. The man notices. Good.
Ah.
You know, for a minute I thought he was gonna actually talk, but he just made noise. Welcome to the Great Marrow. I must say, quite the dramatic first impression. I see you've already introduced yourself to the jagged rocks along the bay. Oh, yes. Did you see the lighthouse? It was shining right at you. Glad to see our new fisherman.
Wow.
Your boat was hopelessly damaged, but I've had a few of the locals move your things to one of our old vessels. I swear to God, if anything is missing, you freak out. Let you get out there and catch some fish.
Sweet.
Get back before sundown. Listen, man, I'm not a man that learns from his mistakes. That's nice. Just the height. In case you haven't noticed, this is my first time playing this. I try to keep away from spoilers, but I've heard it's very good. Pretty excited. Oh, God. How many? Oh, depleted. Okay, well. We have more room. We'll go. Better sell for more, it's a lot harder to catch and takes a lot more room. Can I move them? Oh, I can. Alright. Tam moving really fucking quick. It's already almost 3. The right equipment is what? Come on. Oh, it's a big boy over there. Ah, oh, not right equipment. Well, I suppose we'll go back to town. Well, maybe we will fish these little guys. There's no way we can. Yeah, we can do this one. More blue mackerels. Just one more. One more will do. Thank you kindly. Now you can take another one. Give me, give me. Oh, no. Oh, I can rotate it. Oh, sweet. Yes, it's getting dark. We're going, we're going, we're going. Man, my boat seemed fine. Don't give me a loan. Let's see. Yeah, what's the thing? This guy looks just like Alejandro from Moneybags. Just like him. You ever wonder what he looks like? This is it. You can see it in his tired eyes. Anyway. I don't really care about his name, I'll be honest. That's how you fish. He never told me how much the debt was, but I guess we'll figure that out later. There you go. Oh, it took $20? Could be to develop new equipment, or would need some investigation of the lab members. Alright, guess we'll take it with us. It'll take a lot of room anyway. Ah! Can fix my vessel right up, huh? Make it better. Of course, more payment. Of course, everybody wants money in this town. Money, 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 huh? Mm-hmm. What happened to being a good neighbor? Tell me what this is. Guess not. Is it mine? It's got shallow. What about this? Kinda need the, I guess, the skimmer. I guess can I rotate it? Yes. So I'll put it right here. Yeah, now I only have $40 to my name. So I guess we'll rest for the night. I don't know what to do with it. Alright, cool. Told not to go fishing at night. Alright. Let's go back to some more fishing. So now I should be able to fish in the shallow parts that I wasn't able to last time. So we're gonna go attempt that first. Catch a new fish. Hopefully it's also more money. There's something shiny right there. Alright. The lighthouse is just awesome. Just letting me know. Cool.
Thanks, game.
Alright, let's see. Not a fishing spot. Oh shit. Thanks, pivot. Oh, I can. Two fish? Two measly fish? Well, I know I can't catch those big boys yet in the ocean. So I guess I'll just go check this shallow one over here. Hopefully. Get it. The dredge. Man. Ooh, shallow. Sweet. Okay. This should be a new fish. A gulf flounder. It's a lot more room. Put that bad boy right there. 21. The food sells. Oh, so, that's neat to know. Didn't know that. Don't like this. I'm not a big ocean guy. Being out in open water like this kind of gives me the creeps. I'm a little freaked out. This is fun, guys. We're having fun fishing in the stormy sea. Alright, well, I'm gonna go ahead and turn around. I also think the wind's like pushing me a certain direction. Maybe it's just me being stupid. Definitely feels like I'm being pushed. I think this is the dredge one we couldn't get. Damn. What's my panic? I mean, I was starting to panic a little bit. Bad boy. Let's see what we got. Alright. Yeah, fishmonger. Above normal prices. Tell me the order. One gold flounder? I have that. One great eel. I don't have an eel, but I have the flounder. In the shallow water. There's cash substitute, I should be able to. Yep. Yeah, I already got that. Solid. I got the flounder. It's right here. Sweet! Need to catch an eel. Should be good to go there. Done. And I'll sell these other ones. I guess we'll sleep overnight again. Don't show me approaches you from the steps to the lighthouse. You stop some distance away and looks at you with concern and physical apprehension. Ah. Why are you here? fish. Fisherman. What do you mean there's tons of fish out there? You're a liar. Whatever. Another lady. This guy I want. East of Little Mare, would you give this pack to the dock worker there? I guess so. I wasn't planning going that way, but I guess I will. I guess I owe the guy. Please don't be quick about it. Alright, guy. Doing you a solid. I'm getting the pay. Step east. But we're gonna stop to fish because it's part of the job. Or fisherman first. First and foremost. Maybe it's that one. I'm also looking for the eels that we need for a little side quest. I saw them earlier. The long boys. We'll get there when we get there, I guess. Still thundering. Yeah. Yeah, please do. 25 bucks? You know what? It's like across the lake or the ocean, whatever it is. Wasn't too bad. Book. Sweet. You can read it while you're on the water. Stop by chatting. How good they can be. Not lonely. I got myself and the fish. I appreciate the concern. You know that's gonna sell for big money. Oh, those little eels. Please. Nope. Never mind. Oh, there's just boards. Well, no good mistakes. I don't see myself going much further than this with my storage all the way it is, so we'll do what we can. Some fish prefer deeper water, and others stick to the shallows. If you're looking for something specific, it's important to know what depth you're working with. Yes, I figured. Oh, $200? Nah, damn! Wow. Great Omero is growing. Our tiny ship is growing visitors any day. In fact, they're trying to consider the shipwright to expand her facilities to yield dry dock operation. And more. Is it any more money for me? I'm gonna check with the shipwright first. Thank you, I appreciate that. Let's see. There's a lot. lot better. Takes longer to install. What about this bad boy? Put another one on. Well, let's check what the other thing is. Drive it. Significant improvements to your vessel. Okay, cool. Skill point system, huh? Maybe? I'm guessing this helps just for your dredge for those, like, the boards and stuff floating around. Hey, ooh, it is like a skill system. Okay. They're all pretty good. Fuck, go so fast! Alright, cool. Well, I don't have any of that. I think I definitely want another engine, so I'll take that bad boy. I'm gonna sell this one. Shouldn't be spending all my money, I know, but you know, it is what it is. Gotta waste money to make money. What old grandpapa used to say. When he went off to the war, I never saw him again. Still need a fucking stingray thing. Definitely moving a lot faster now. I'm gonna try to go find one of those bad boys. Ignore these small fries for now. Can I dredge it? Yeah. Until they'll be back before. It's too spooky out, but I think we'll be alright. The lighthouse is like right there. Should I keep us safe? Ooh. Maybe? Ah, sweet. Oh, that's weird. Okay, very cool though. So we got it, we can pay some big money for that. I wonder if they hang out in specific spots. I mean, I guess these are shallows. All right. Probably worth money. They're kind of different. So I can get a bunch of them. Ooh, what's this? That's little things coming out of it. Can't dredge it though. I'm gonna have to leave it. I don't want to. Keeping track of my days and hours, so I wonder if that's gonna work. Okay, we're pretty full, so we're gonna go. I don't think we're gonna sleep, I think we're just gonna try to risk it for the biscuit. Just go like not too far out and. It's like stone hums quietly, sending ripples through the air around. Faint shapes dance for the surface, vanishing before your eyes. You can focus on them. Yeah, what could go wrong? Does not respond to your touch. Alright, fuck you then. No. I'm sure that's important later on. What can you do? Didn't like me. Do something else. Oh, there's lots of a boat. Look inside. Oh, I want all this. Ah! Can I? I'll come back for you. Stay here. Read those when we get back into town. I think they're a little collectible. Oh! Oh! That's real spooky, not gonna lie. Oh yeah, my guy's going crazy. None of that does anything. I go crazy enough. Alright. Fishmonger. Yes, I got your fish. I got the eel. There we go. $45? Yeah, alright, good enough. Another order. A couple of squid, a whole black grouper. They only feed at night, as well as you know, nights are like around. Okay. I'm gonna sell the rest. I'm already going fucking crazy, but, you know, gotta risk it for the biscuit. Can I research for a research point? Mechanic shallow. Hydraulic or mechanic assisted reels allow catching significantly larger species. I think that's what we need. We need some of those big boys around. But this will also be really good. I think we're just gonna go with this, though. Larger boys would be probably more money. I guess engine too. Let's stick with this. I can't even afford the rod yet. I'll have to buy it too. Oh, alright, I have money. Right. Ah. Yes, I got a new upgrade. Please give it to me. 410? Oh my god. This is what I'm assuming. That kind of sucks because I don't have room. I guess I can switch them out. I'm not going crazy anyway. I'm gonna go out and try to catch. Try to see if I can catch one of those boards that we need to come back. Right down here in Whiskers. That's fantastic. Alright. Go back to the buoy, regain my craziness. I think it's gonna regain. I think if we. I don't know. It's risky, but we're gonna risk it. Oh, it's so fucking foggy. Oh my god. Nah. Alright, relax. We're going back. Okay. All right. Oh, I guess. The frequent breaks is an important part of being protected against vessels. Something went into my cargo thing. Can I pull it out? Oh, what the fuck? Get out of there. Okay. Alright, so well, I got two squids. A black grouper. You said they only come out at night, too. Book? Robert has rigs. Okay, let's sell that bad boy. Alright, so I'm gonna make my character rest because he's going fucking insane. Cool. Then let's read some of these. I don't know what they do. Okay, this is just and catch two squid in the road, they only bite at night. Okay, so their black grouper also only comes out at night. So you pain will go get it. I wonder if I can get a better light that would. Oh, okay, cool. It's also what this it sells for more. Top of 10. Those go for a pretty good amount. Take a lot of space, so. The eels are really good, too. Like I said, a lot of space. And shallow. Okay, cool. We know it's at night, so we'll make sure to catch that. 18 as well. So, ooh, those are really good. Holy crap. I don't want to look too much into these until we get them later, but let's just. Oh wow, it's a lot of reading. You wanna read that? Go for it. And just pause the video, give it a read. I'll do that for all these because it's a lot. I don't know you're saying a read though. Sorry. This is my quest. Cool. Now, I need a better light or something because I'm going crazy. I don't want the cloudy lens. I'm gonna be fishing out at night. Right. I'm just gonna catch a bunch of boys until it becomes nighttime. I think it's the best use of our time. Oh, we know the mana rays sell for a lot. Like our mana rays for gold things. Still good. We'll take them. Oh, we gotta go back to that ship. Okay, get this. Shipwreck. Those eels look pretty good. The shipwreck had like a bunch of fancy stuff. Is it this way? Might have gone the other way. That's right there, cool. I do wanna see what this is about. Slab rock just juts from the water, bearing quick sample of quick fishes, a drop shape should be the right. That's what's gonna do the trick, but we can see if it does. No harm in it, as far as I know. Yes. I'm gonna take these boards. My research part, can you give me? Oh, wait, it's only used to upgrade stuff. Junk to the internet, but there's good metal in here, so I'm gonna pay for this. A gold ring with a glowing gem that citrine? type of visual fish thing. Keeping this bad boy. Corrupted scales and bulbous eyes, like nothing we've ever seen before. We're gonna try selling it. It's kind of fun. Makes a spooky noise every time I walk by. Yeah, here, put more fish in you. Okay, we just get an eel. We can, so I saw one over here. We can just fill the thing. Like I said, I don't know if that's gonna do anything, but we might as well try, really. Put in the effort. If not, I can go back and grab it and sell it. I think it'll be fine. I don't think it's gonna be a big deal. Oops. Go get more over here. Oh shit. The yellow ones are kind of tough. I think I can get one more. There we go. Come on, I'm going crazy already. I do need to catch. Oh, are these it? I think these are it. It is. Okay, I'm gonna have to discard something. I need this more. Other stuff. Okay. Let's be here for a minute. You know what? I'm fine with losing that, I think. I think it's worth it. I swear, I feel like these rocks are just spawning randomly. The lamp is so much better. I can actually see. I have not gone in dense fog yet. Yes, I got everything. Got the black grouper. 100 bucks? That's pretty good. Knife fishing tall order. We need to talk to you, new business. Crab pods. Yes. Last for 2 days. Alright, gimme. Take these things. Drop it out of sea anywhere, then come back after a day or two to check on it. I've got a customer after a federal crab, a common crab. Both species can be found around here. What is it today? Yeah, I got a grotesque fish. My ugly fish! He runs his fingers along the length of the fish as though feeling for something. He pushes from one side of the stomach and a small shape can be seen against the bulging scales. He slides the fish open from its stomach. He pulls a small piece of fabric and spreads it on the counter. It's a delicately patterned handkerchief. Okay, so he paid me and gave me the handkerchief. Okay, cool. 2-for-1 special. He likes the gross fish. Cool. He's selling crab pods. I don't know if I want to buy any crab pods, but... Look at this creepo. You know, see, I got a thing. Give me a Blackstone Isle, head out the bank, that's south by the business location you want. I'll be waiting. Alright, creepy dude. Well, I guess that's gonna have to wait till next time, because that's where we're gonna end it. This game's pretty fun. I'm really interested in what's going on. A lot of creepy shit going on. That was gonna be a fun fishing time, and it has been, but there's other stuff going on. Anyway. Catch y'all later.